It's the Marcus Alford stream, brought to you by Gamma Airwaves. Gamma Airwaves, finally featuring nonstop daily flights from LA to Honolulu. It's the Marcus Alford stream, brought to you by Swellow Brand Food Stuff. Quick and easy, Swellow Brand Food Stuff. Fill your hunger spot. Not just good, it's Swellow. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, Marcus Militia proudly brings to you its undisputed, undefeated heavyweight champion of the fail. Because it's your boy, Marcus Alford, aka Heel Marcus, aka Half Trash, Half Amazing, aka Mr. No 1v1, aka Buddy McButterson, aka worst streamer in the world. And we are live. Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. I'm so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. Kick off your shoes and relax your feet. Party on down to the Marcus Twitch stream. We are just kicking. Hell yeah. So we're live. It is time. Week one of the Cowboys championship run, baby. I'm just like, let's stop, man. Week one, Cowboys playing tonight, 8 o'clock. We're going to get some Pokemon Unite in first, try to get some dubs ahead of time, and then, you know, live react the show. So sit back, relax, come hang out. It's September. So make sure you subscribe to your favorite streamers all over this Twitch platform, and it doesn't have to be me, but if you do, I appreciate it. And if you gift the sub to someone, appreciate that too. Show some love to these guys. They're streaming their butts off. It's the start of our 6-day trip of streaming every day here on Twitch or whatever, except for Sunday. Friday, Saturday, we're off Saturday, but we've got our whole thing planned out. We've got our Wednesday movie night scheduled. It is Friday, the actual movie Friday, not the actual day, but Friday. This Wednesday, 10 p.m. over on the Super Dope Discord. Make sure you are joining the community over there to watch one of the funniest movies. So come through, hang out with us this Wednesday. We've got Fortnite Monday and Wednesday. Got Fall Guys Tuesday and Thursday. We've got wellness checks on Wednesday, like always. All the other stuff, man. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel, because we got new videos dropping on YouTube every day now. Because we got Pokemon Unite Quick Battles, and I use different Pokemon instead of my main. So you're seeing me struggle hard. But every weekday morning, go check that out. Got a new Madden sim dropping tonight at 8 o'clock, so make sure you check that out as well. Mortal Kombat Tower War dropped yesterday, you can go check that out. We got so much stuff, we got stuff all over the place, so come check us out. Let's get to the games. I'm done talking, we've been talking for too long. Jump in the chat, we got Pokemon in the chat. Wild Pokemon be in the chat, so make sure you stay aware, because it's time to get some games in. I don't know what's the Alright, Merc Stadium. I don't know if I'm going to do Merc. I think I'm just going to rank straight into the ranked action. You know the deal. Come on. Random squads. We're in ranked, I'm not playing around. Mine took my points. Thought she was catching the smoke. Dummies. I wonder if Charmander's still here. Here, Charmander. Nope. All gone, buddy. Good to know. Sure. Let's go. Why are you tagging with me? All right, buddy. This is weird. I need to see where that bum is. Yep, there he is. That was too close for my comfort. Holy crap. Crap. Get away. Ooh. Help! God damn it, man!
stop? Why'd you watch him do it?
Oh god, I'm so annoyed by you already. I literally watched that man score. I lost it? Yeah, I did, got it. Got it! Yes! Worst part is they still gotta work this high because they already low. Oh, come on. No! Yo, again, he sat here and watched. Nice. All right. Now I can feel better about losing that one if Pikachu canceled it out. All right. Cool. 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 Jefferson still balling. Alright, you can see my fantasy team up here in the corner. I meant to tell y'all that. Double check you guys can see that perfectly. Yep. Is that the right score? No, it is not. All right. There we go. Tight.
tighten it up a little bit.
Yeah, nice little 37 point lead to my fantasy team. And right now my quarterback and my lead running back are up in their plan for the Chargers. I only have one player left after that. I'm about to hit my opponent's expected number. Jefferson couldn't land it.
Show in the backfield. They come on through and they're chasing Herbert, who goes downfield and caught. Allen, did he grab it? He was juggling. The catch is made at the 47-yard line.
What the hell? I cannot level up. God damn it. Really? You just let them score, like, wow. Yo, I literally ran back for this bum when he was down, when he was low, and he left me and took his sweet time. And now he's not even guarding the... Yo, man, alright, I'm already getting frustrated with this ball, man. Thank you, Gengar, for showing up. This other boy is wild trash. He left me? No, I'm good. I'll let him do that. I don't understand how that's possible if I'm literally hitting the button to shoot at him, and he can just easily score with no problem. And he took the fruit. Damn it. I'm gonna say, come on, man. Take him out. He's there by... Damn it. They're both low. But, of course, he went down. Man, some of these people pick the worst people to fight with. God, man. I was gonna say, how he continues to get power is beyond me. Of all people, there's four of us here. How did he catch me? God damn. He got me good, too. And I lost 32 points from that. God damn. Thank you. trying to build my thing up before the next big event. About 45 seconds away. But what is he doing up there? See, this is... Bro, no one's gonna have to go there. I don't know why he was trying. 10 seconds. Oh, hell yeah. Come on, they have four guys out. Come on. Like, I'm literally firing at him, aimed at him and everything. I was gonna say, there's no effing way. Ooh, been a good start so far. Ooh, give me one second. Up by 4th down. Hell yeah. We're back at it. What up, what up? What up, what up, what up, what up? Misspelled Dragon Squad that badly? Wow. I'm embarrassing. Get down the troops. Alright. Back in the rank as soon as this match is over. Another touchdown for Herbert. Let's go. That's my starting quarterback. What? Hey, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. Hope you're having a good day. Yeah. Is it Everett on my team too? I think Everett's on my team. No, it's not. Eckler's on my team. Eckler's my quarterback. My running back. Herbert with another touchdown. Let's go, baby. Hell yeah. Car catching that smoke. Kyler running for his little life. Good God. Look at Kyler run. Gotta jump into the what's that thing? Hey, welcome. Let's go. Join the PokéCatch community. Always fun. Super addictive. Once you start getting Pokeballs and everything, be in there. I'm always looking to see if I got something, if I need something. Getting dinged up. It's a rough night for Ben. Alright, now that I got everything good to go. Nice. Good catch. Cowboys game for another 2 hours, so we definitely get as many ranked matches as we can going. If you haven't been on the YouTube channel, we did the Pokemon Unite quick battles this morning. You can go check them out. Little 30-minute, little quick. We do a couple of matches, just really chill. For this game, but I'm definitely not trying to hear somebody else in this game. Especially if they rage like I rage, I don't want to hear that. Their mic is on. Nah. Yep, I saw Pikachu coming. I was like, nah, I'm good. Can someone help me out here? Can I get help up here? Thank you. Bruh, where'd you go? What? Oh my god, you really left me! You can't be serious! He really left! I tagged! Oh my god. This is why I'm glad I don't have a mic, because I'd just be going off right now. There's no way he really just like disappeared at the last second. Oh, now everybody wants to come back up here. Cool, thank you, guy. Randomly. Alright. This group is so disappointing already, and we just started, and we could win still, but just disappointing to the max right now. Like, this is frustrating and annoying, because they either don't care to play their spot, or they act like they've never played this game before a day in their lives. I'm too low to fight these people! I'm a level 8 because there's no goddamn help here! Damn! who I was going to drop, but at least I dropped my 40, so I don't care. And I said, they sitting there waiting in the wings for someone else to drop, or whenever they feel like they want to do something. Alright, cool. Then y'all both drop looking stupid. Now I gotta go run up here. I didn't even get to my... Wow, I didn't get a chance to hit my special, like... And we haven't knocked out either one of their sides. You're in trouble. Of course we are. This team is terrible. What the hell? I'm too weak to fight these guys, and I'm not trying to fight. Everybody else is a 13 and a 12, and I'm like a 10. 11. Oh, excuse me. I didn't even want to use that right there, but desperate times. They didn't finish that yet? Ow! Alright, how about to say? I didn't know if it was close enough, but thank God it wasn't. Jeez, that would have been bad. The name is Communism. What is wrong with you people? He had 9 kills. You know, I can't even be mad at that. He went out. I wasn't even trying this time. You got it. What the hell? No. You gotta hold down the fort while I'm coming back, so don't blow it up, don't ruin it. Trying to get to level 4 real quick. Forget. Jesus! What the hell is that? That's a cannon! What the hell? At level 3 or 4? Look at that! Keep taking the fruit, so that means you be ready to defend the court if I take an L. Don't go down and then die. Yeah, I'm really not a fan of how. Yeah. That's ugly, like that stupid range that the other stupid falcon had. You're telling me to gather here, like. Again, how do they keep falling, like, just diving away like that? Damn. You know what? Them boys on super boosters. Ain't even. Yo, you not gonna keep giving me attack and like attacks when you not even here to fight. Yeah, you gonna shut up. Like, you gotta shut up. Cause you're not doing much of anything. And you're dying every 6 seconds. Like, you're not helping. And barking out instructions with trash does not work. Shut up! And I died. Yeah, check that one out! Bum! Like, you're legit a level 8 now? Don't get out of my face. take me on the pill? Fam, why? Why did the keypad do that? No! I am dead to rights, man. Again, I'm so don't want to hear him barking out orders.
The final stretch. You're on fire. What a goal!
No! Damn it! Oh, even with the screw-up, I still made it. Let's go. Yes. Didn't care. Still scored. Yeah, alright. So I'm over trying to get this whole stupid thing to work. If this is going to update and refresh every 2 seconds. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do that for right now. I'll fix it in the next match. Alright, let me pick something real quick. Hang on. Sit down. Well, I'll put one in the chat, though. I don't want to, but I'll do it. MVP, though. There we go. Much better. Alright, get ready to stand back up. I don't understand how that's fair. Like, and look how easy he was able to almost get away at that too. Like, I don't understand how it's fair if he can just walk up while being attacked and still can score, but when I'm doing it. Survived that.
I don't understand how that's possible. How was he able to survive that? Perfect. Bam! Let's go. Doing surgery on this. Just bail. Yeah. Crap, there's three of them and he failed! I'm glad it's taking them forever to stop that thing. Again, I don't understand how everybody gets these extra speed boosts. Is that a pick six? Nope, just a pick in the end zone. Shout out to Daniel Jones doing the Lord's work as usual. I knew they were nearby. Woo-hoo! Ew! Since y'all dumb... Get the hell out of here! Bye bye me, you jerk! Wow. And I got the yeah. Hide behind me as I get hit, you selfish bum. Did you really leave the spot? Really? no help. Thank you, guys. Thanks.
Pichu literally walked off. He's like, I'm good.
Right. Man, you're not gonna let me hit my special? Ridiculous.
Brawler? Good job, Brawler.
The final stretch! You can do it!
Hurry up, hurry up.
Dude!
He really sat there and watched.
To do this in someone else's area and no problem. What's wrong with y'all?
They about to let him just get that no matter what.
You lose.
Ridiculous. All right, give me one second.
in my winning streak too.
That's about an hour away for the Cowboys game. No time we'll be spectating during that. We'll play a little during halftime, but for the most part, we're going to relax and talk football and talk to the boys. Are we still checking on the fantasy team? Just continuing to dominate. Cardinals get blown out. He left me in the middle of a fight. We had a 2-on-1 advantage. And you did all that for 3? Thank you. Like you've never been in that situation where we can go 2-on-1.
Oh. The 1 o'clock games were too exciting. Like, you had two ties and overtime missed field goals. Oh no! Damn it. Over there. I was like, I didn't know where he was. I wasn't playing that game. I'm trying to find out. Suckers. He went to the center. The selfish bum. Alright, thank you. We're going up top. Go up top! Dummy! Oh! Jump, that's wild. How the hell was he able to get that in the middle of a fight? Wow. Like I said, they allow anything. Always one. Oh, all right, shut up, yo. Shut up and fuck! Oh my god. Shut up, yo! God damn! Anyway, And it, yo. He's sitting here hitting these marks knowing that he's not playing. Come on! Stop playing! And I'm mad I can't block people, yo. Like, how the hell did I get caught in that one? Again! He got me again. God damn it, I hate this guy. We're literally playing one again, like, with a man down. Please believe I'm reporting his ass, too. Screw that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So yeah, give me a second after this. We'll be right back. Yeah.
What's here? What is this?
I just want to get in the master rank. I'm so mad that I'm still hitting this, man. Thank you. Kickers have been struggling today, man. Titans miss a 47-yarder to win the game. The Giants get the win. Crazy, like I think all the games are done. Get out of here. All the 4 o'clock games are done and over early? No way. Let me just double check before I get comfortable. Yep, they're all done. Even the 4 o'clock, all the 4 o'clock games are done. Sweet. I'm gonna try out this Legacy Trainer Showdown thing, because I was like, what is this? What the hell? I'll try one, and then if I don't like it, I'll dip. Got him. Thank you. Oh, Pikachu was there too? I didn't even see Pikachu. Makes a lot of sense. I knew that was happening. It was either stop that or stop Pikachu. Think it's doing? Yeah. It looks off. There, I gotta fix that. I haven't seen that happen. Why? That's so random. Well, at least it's looking fine elsewhere. It just might be just that screen. Alright.
Alright. Next game.
You're not gonna get it in 10 seconds. I mean... Oh, they got it. Wow, good job. Let's go! Leon, don't celebrate that, you bum! The audacity of you! That's basically it. You just fight random, actual, like, fake trainers. Hey, I guess it's weird. Maybe I'll give it a chance later, but right now I'm just... Eh. It's for a whole month? Alright. Yeah, I'll give it... I'll give it a chance later. Not right now. It's Cowboy Day. Boom, boom. Where am I Give me a sec, y'all.
The final stretch! You're on fire!
This week with the new update in 4 minutes, because I don't want to rush it. Thank you.